Helicopter 4 was over this crash this morning. All lanes of traffic are back open following a deadly crash on I-70 at I-225. The four-car crash shut down lanes of traffic for the morning commute. One person was transported to the hospital where they later died. The cause of the crash remains under investigation.